Where were Rottweilers originally bred? The Rottweiler is a breed of working dog that is believed to be descended from drover dogs, also known as cattle-driving dogs, that were left by Roman legions in the area that is now Rottweil, Germany, after the Romans abandoned the territory in the 2nd century CE.